miserable I am. I feel like a fruit picker who arrived here after the harvest. There's nothing here at all. There's nothing at all here that could placate my hunger. Godly people are all gone. There's not one honest soul left alive here on the planet.
We're not gonna be able to make this go away. We're all murderers and thieves. This is really happening.
I promised I'd be his friend. I'm not even that anymore.
Is he asking us to be his friend? To follow him even after he's dead? Really? I'm serious. Remember when he said that if we were going to follow him, we'd have to give up everything? Did he mean that we'd have to give up having him around too?
Please, don't.
I'm serious.
Not now.
No. This is important. I can't believe that all he gave us were empty promises. There had to be more there.
Are you saying he wanted to die?
Well, he talked about it enough. I know you heard him.
Yeah.
All I know is that he wouldn't want us sitting here feeling sorry for him or ourselves. He'd want us to celebrate his life.
How? We didn't even get to say goodbye.
What's that?
The scrapbook we made him for his birthday last year. Nobody else wanted it. So I took it.
Does I have the photos of the wedding party we all went to?
Yeah.
Let's remember his life.
And ours.
I'm gonna miss you. I'm gonna